Please welcome our pal, Mario Batali. Mario, I'm Mary.
How are you, buddy?
Dude, it's good to see you, brother. You know I love you. You know Fred Armisen?
I love Fred Armisen. We're old friends.
Pal, I gotta ask, what is Pensy in by Penn Station? What is this thing?
Pensy is a food hall created inside the Pennsylvania Station area.
Yeah,
by a group called Hornado. With my crazy friends, Mary and Ryan Giuliani, we set up this cool Mario by Mary catering thing in the middle of it. There's Pat LaFrieda, there's Cinnamon Snail, there's all kinds. There's Mark Forgione, there's a place called Little Beat, delicious food.
But what can you do there in Mario by Mary? You do what?
You can
sandwiches?
Eat and drink.
Yes, let's do this right now. Okay. Fred, are you gonna make us a drink?
Fred's gonna make us a drink.
Okay, good.
Which is basically tomato soup, because it's so cold out. And we're gonna go like this, and I took a little enyolote. And to some of these soups, I've added the addition of vodka. Because tomato and vodka have gone together
perfectly.
Like the Bible and Christianity.
All right, right, now, buddy, we are doing a we're doing a grilled cheese off, okay?
Yes.
Now, here's what is your secret ingredient, and I'll tell you
mine. My secret ingredient is black truffles, my friend. They're gonna make me a winner. How about you, Jimmy? What's yours?
Mine is Wonder Bread, American cheese, bacon crumbles, and maple syrup in the butter when you cook it. See, that's the reaction you want. See, you got the thing, the truffle.
That's the reaction that you get from a bunch of people who think Jimmy Fallon is running the show right now.
That's not true.
But
I can't even get this cheese out of here.
That they had a chance to get a little bit of fontina and a little bit of groviera on top of black truffles with black truffle honey on a grilled cheese sandwich on magnificent sourdough bread made by an artisan, this would be a sandwich that would make all those crazy people in Portlandia happy.
Fred, which one would you go with? Do you know, would you go with mine or Mario's? Just say mine.
You want me to say yours?
Yes, please.
How about all both of them? I would do half and half.
Thanks, Fred.
I'm
telling you, Quest is gonna freak with this.
Quest is gonna freak?
Yeah, he's gonna love it.
So the sweetness component in yours is?
Is maple.
Maple syrup.
Yeah.
Like from the diner. Where we got that bacon.
No, from the great trees of Vermont.
All right. Mine's a honey made from live bees, participants in the live aquaculture.
Oh, good. Mine's from a human being who
You're not putting any butter on that?
Suck the sap out of it. I did put butter on it. What are you doing? Don't freak me out. All right, look.
Hold on. Cheese is melting because...
I know.
You know why? It has an artificially low temperature because it's not made of milk.
But
don't you find that to be a problem,
sir? I find it to be delicious,
American
my friend.
Cheese is
delicious.
It's as close to cheese as my head is to this.
McGee. There we go. This is the moment of truth to see who the winner of the Tonight Show Grilled Cheese Cook-Off is. Questlove, do you want to have blindfold on when you're having the bite or off?
Keep it on.
Yeah. That's
okay.
Right.
That's right. You're worried about my superior presentation crushing you.
No. It's good. It's going to be great.
Okay.
All right. Questlove, you want to have the first one? Yeah, I'll hold this. Okay. Yeah, so you can't hear anything. All right, very good. Here we go. Now, here's the first. I'll just give you the sandwich, right?
Okay.
All right, here you go.
Here's the first. With the sandwich, you have them give them that soup you made, right?
Yeah. Let's have the soup. Here's the sandwich. It's hot.
Okay.
I have a thing you
can. Take a bite of that.
Take a bite of that guy.
That's the right one. That's the right one.
There's some juiciness in that
one. And here's this.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a little truffle honey on that, I'm guessing, that Jimmy put on, right?
Yeah. I guess that maybe Mario put some
on. And that's the tomato soup that goes with the enyolote.
Okay.
That goes with it.
Yeah.
I like this.
Uh-huh. Yeah. It's pretty good.
Let's go.
Yeah, it's good. Thanks. Yeah. Hey, we could go either way.
Take the soup out. We'll bring that back to you when you have it after this sandwich.
Take a bite of that. Yeah. Take a bite of that guy.
Okay.
Yeah. Talk to me. Going for another bite, maybe.
There's bacon in there.
Oh, yeah.
Well, there's definitely bacon in there.
Right from a diner.
Something else in there, too.
Cheese.
Okay.
No, but something else, too, maybe. Yeah.
Two bites. It's impressive, pals.
I think... No, man, all this pressure. I think I like this one.
The winner!
That was mine.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mario.
Some people aren't American cheese. It's okay.
No, this happened last time we wanted this to do it.
Put maple syrup butter on that.
You know me well.